AVID is a program for students who are in the academic middle, students that are good academically and we're trying to make them great. It teaches them skills and strategies that are useful in the classroom.
AVID is all about advancement via individual determination, so it's that student that have that individual determination that want to go to the next level and they're just not sure, what college is about.
We're encouraging them to take advanced classes. In sixth grade, we encourage them to take one, seventh grade two, eighth grade at least three. Some of our students end up taking all advanced classes by the time they get to eighth grade. And then in the AVID program, we're just showing them how to take notes, how to be successful in those classes, and then how to plan for the future. What does their future career look like? What does their future college look like? And how they're gonna make it to their goals.
I didn't really think about college before this class.
This class will get you through middle school, high school, and off to college if you're prepared for it.
AVID helps me with my classes and it helps me stay organized.
It's all about organization. There are binders, binder checks, and also just prepare. It's a college preparatory class. It's helping them prepare for their post-secondary education.
Tutorial process is basically a way for them to study and get help with things in other classes. So the AVID program is not really about the grade they're getting in the AVID class, it's really about the grades they're getting in the rest of their classes. So what happens is they have this green sheet of paper. It's called a tutorial request form. We call it a TRF. They fill it out for homework the night before and bring it in. Their tutors grade it, and then they take the questions from that form and put them on the board, and their classmates and tutor help them answering the questions so that when they go back to that content area class, they have a clearer understanding of what's going on.
With the geometry, there might be something that I don't understand, and I'll have that as my question, and so I'll use that for my point of confusion, and the tutors will help there, and all the other kids will sit there and they'll help you through it and they'll ask you questions about it to get you on track to understand it.
And it helps them. I've had students tell me that they've had a D and now they're up to, a B or an A in the class because it's helping them. And then not only just with the problems, but with their counterparts, what they're doing, they also see like, oh, wait a minute, I remember that, that problem. And it just helps build on what they already know.
We do projects on like colleges and see what careers we want to like set goals for. Yesterday we went to UF for just to learn about it, and that's one of the college I want to go to.
The best thing about being an AVID teacher is the connection and relationships I make with students. I think all the kids in this room know that I'm their person, so if they need anything from help at home or help with their other teachers, they know that they can come to me and that I'll do whatever I can to help them.
She's the person I talk to all the time. I can talk to her about literally anything.
If you're really determined about your future, about your school, your education, I believe you should sign up for AVID.
I think AVID is a great program. I'm very excited to be a part of it. It's going to grow, and I'm just very excited for this program.